time, we're going to begin with a letter from 43 foxhole buddies somewhere in New Guinea. That's right, 43. Count them. They want to know if by request can show them some scenes of the University of Kentucky where they trained, and a few shots of Lexington, Kentucky, which most of them feel is sort of a second hometown. Well, 43 names is a lot of names. So here's your request, fellas.
Here's the main street of Lexington with a glimpse of the Phoenix Hotel, where the Army still quarters GIs in training at Kentucky U. And here's the old Keith Chop House. After hours or while on pass, the enlisted men continue to drop in for a glass of beer and to pass the time with the girls who serve the light and mellow brew. You 43 men especially wanted a picture of Joyland, so naturally we include it. But right now, business is a little slow. The roller coaster only takes the curves on Sundays, and it's going to be like that until we get to Tokyo. A different bunch of GIs, of course, but they too go for this bluegrass terrain and the famous Kentucky Bells in a big way. It won't be long now before most of these fellows will be shipped to ETO, or the South Pacific, as engineer personnel. That's why, sooner or later, they get around to visiting that statue of Prexy Patterson. Like you fellows on New Guinea who wanted to see these pictures, they found Kentucky U a fine place, and they'd like a snapshot in their wallets to sort of remind them of what it was like.